Rejoice in the Lord always. Never worry away your days. In prayer, let your requests be known. In thanksgiving, go before the throne. Right at all.